The Metropolitan City of Turin is a new administration that has replaced the province of Turin since the 1st of January 2015 and has among its tasks the promotion and coordination of the economic and social development of its territory. This new role has to be defined and built, and in this process, InFocus project has been particularly important. The strategic goal of our integrated action plan is to make the metropolitan city of Turin more innovative and attractive for business and talent through three pillars of action: the support to the local innovation ecosystem, the strengthening of the entrepreneurial ecosystem, and the promotion of business growth and territorial development.
Nell'ambito del progetto InFocus, noi ci siamo fondamentalmente rapportati ad un confronto continuo con tutte le realtà partecipanti, con i nostri partner, su quella che è la nostra attività esperienziale in termini di ricerca e attività di sviluppo nel settore imprenditoriale. Abbiamo portato le nostre esperienze più recenti, come per esempio il MIP, e la nostra intenzione di rafforzare quello che è il trasferimento tecnologico alle nostre imprese.
MESAP is the regional cluster for smart product and smart process, and in order to foster innovation, launched Progetto Laboratori, a web platform that was recently updated that's allowed to matching research technology center with companies that are looking for test, validation, certification tool. The access to the platform was at beginning allowed to MESAP member only, whilst in the recent has been extended to all companies. The initiative will be very effective when the attendee number will reach the so-called critical mass. For this reason, the initiative and the framework of integrated action plan will be very useful with the aim to extend the activity to share private and public lab to all sector.
Concerning the integrated action plan, we are particularly familiar with the second pillar about strengthening the local entrepreneurship ecosystem. We are working with the other actors involved in the program of support to business creation to increase the level of cooperation and integration between the players in order to improve and be effective in the entire innovation process. In order to promote the growth of a diffused, a strong entrepreneurship mindset, we are designing a program devoted to university students to develop proactivity and business mentality. And we are working on these topics also with students of the high schools.